Bryan Snyder, who was tragically lost in an automobile accident in September 2003. Tonight, the Winnipeg Jets are once again pleased to present the Dan Snyder Memorial Award to the player who best embodies perseverance, dedication, and hard work with a reward or recognition so that his team and teammates might succeed. Tonight's recipient has been a silent leader this season, whose consistency and hard work doesn't go unnoticed. Ladies and gentlemen, the recipient of the 2013-2014 Dan Snyder Memorial Award is number 18.
Wheeler won the
final award of the evening is the Wheeler Company Community Service Award.